mass psychosis hoax theory is probably correct. But obviously, Nazi Germany is something that really wrong there. And they called it mass hysteria, mass psychosis. This is what it's been defined as. And this is why the Belgian scientists, medical school, Belgian scientists, psychiatrists, see the new topic of mass hysteria, mass formation, psychosis. But, you see, the problem is America. You're probably going to have to get these people in boxcars and get them vaccinated. And they're going to squeal the whole way about their rights not to be vaccinated. And they will pull their guns out and not to be vaccinated because that's their right too. If you sublimate all your ideology into the umbrella of rights, and now you people fight back against the most basic sanitizing thing of all. Just get that down, get vaccination, and get it as many times as you possibly can, and you will not have to worry about nothing. But people say, no, I have my rights. I'm not getting that back. People I know here, they can't even read a book, an entire book. But they tell me they're not going to get vaccinated, the government people will not show up here. I'm fully armed. He's like 21-year-old. I talked to the lady at the grocery store. And I said, have you been vaccinated? She said, no, I'm not going to. I said, why? She said, I don't want to talk about it. I was like, okay, fine. I'll just walk out. I'm vaccinated. I'm not even worried about it, but you are. You're going to be worried about it a lot. I didn't tell her that. I just walked off. Yeah.